Hello, friends. Our drama for today is A Day to Be a Dog. This drama is about Gear is called Haina, who has a curse. If she kisses the boy, she will become a dog after 1 minute for 6 hours. Every day at midnight, she will turn into a dog for 6 hours. During 6 months, if she didn't kiss the same boy again in dog appearance, this curse will continue forever. Let's start with episode 1. This episode starts with Haina in 2020 when her boyfriend surprised her in their anniversary. When he tried to kiss her, she ran away to avoid the curse. Back to present 2023. Haina is a teacher at school. She admires teacher Bojan. He is handsome and also he loves dogs. At school, Haina is famous with breaking up kissing couples among her students. Siwon is a math teacher at school. He is genius at math. Also, he avoids Haina. At night, Haina, her friend Bojan, also Siwon meet together. Haina goes drunk and Siwon go outside to answer a call. She kissed Siwon as she got drunk. She imagined Siwon as Bojan. After a minute, she turns into a dog. In the morning, she apologized to Siwon as she was drunk and invite him to a meal. Haina put a plan. She will invite Siwon to a meal, then she will make him drunk. After he got drunk, she will kiss him again in dog appearance. At night, Siwon and Haina meet together. Siwon refused to drink soju, but she mixed soju with beer without he knows. At midnight, she turns into a dog again. When she gets closer to kiss him, he runs away from the dog. It becomes clear that Siwon has a fear from dogs. What do you think will happen in the next episodes? Please, if you like this video, please make like and subscribe for this channel for more videos. Thank you.